Hi, this is Chris Ramwell from Protimeter, and here's another quick technical tip. Using both the Hygromaster 2 and the MMS2, it's possible to detect the presence of condensation on the surface. And you do this using a combination of both the relative humidity sensor and the non-contact surface infrared thermometer. Let me give you a quick demonstration on how to use this. So with both the Hygromaster 2 and the MMS2, we have this IRT button at the top here, and you press it once to engage and twice to put the laser on. Now I'm pointing it at this can of soda that came out of the refrigerator to mimic the presence of condensation. And you can hear that audible tone telling me that it's found condensation. In a practical application, you can actually stand in the room and point the meter at the wall surfaces and just wait for that audible sound and then go and investigate with a moisture meter to see that condensation.